out in one car, packing a shitload of heat, then getting in and out like we think we're something in the movies.
I hate the way they talk in this.
Yeah, they got some weird ass lines as well.
Yeah, I know. Packing some heat.
Busting out like we think we're something in the movies.
In the movies. Look to the crib, that's you for me.
Look to the crib.
Let's do this shit.
There's a swastika then on the side, it was 69.
Oh dear. That would have been crazy.
Crazy!
Sorry, what? My mind went a complete blank. Last time you carried on going straight up. Why did you do that?
I thought those cones were like something in the middle of the road that I had to avoid and go around right before I took the corner.
I should have totally got you for that, but I was too busy thinking about something else. I would have laid into you if I was wary.
You're not quite wary, but you are quite airy.
Quite the opposite, in fact. Going that way, so keep the car in that direction. What? You're going that way?
I know you said it, which is why I did it.
What? You're going this way, though?
Yeah, I know.
So what? Why'd you turn around?
As soon as you just heard it, I thought, I'm going to have a go.
What the fuck?
I didn't do it again, but I tried, and that's all that matters. I didn't have a problem getting there in time.
Valuable seconds.
Problem was, I couldn't shake off a cop in the remaining 8 seconds I had.
You do this a lot. You just do stuff to go against me, even though we're working as a team.
Well, I hate you. You're the bossy team. I'm tempted to try down here on the right. I'm going to have a look. No. Well, at least we know.
There's a cop down that one. Do you want to avoid him and go down to the next one?
I'll turn off.
I might not have enough time.
There's not much I can do. If I go to the next one, I think I'll lose more time than just following him.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be tight.
Hopefully he turns. He stopped at the lights. Go around him. Go.
We're on borrowed time now.
You're using that phrase in the right place.
It doesn't matter. Got 10 seconds to get around two corners. Seven,
six.
I don't think we're gonna do it.
In the corner, in the cut corner.
I know. Whoa!
Too late.
Here we go again.
Lucky, turn the crib. Sounds like a gangster talking to his dog. To the crib!
Gangster Batman. Robin, to the crib. The Bat Crib.
The Bat Crib. What's the difference between a gangster and a mobster? Are they the same thing?
Don't know.
Or is there two different definitions?
Mob.
Gang.
We refer to a mob as the mob, so
Yeah, but you say it's one person, you say mobster, don't you?
I feel like I'm a right idiot discussing this, because I have no idea what I'm talking about, so...
That's why we're asking.
I don't know.
Don't turn. Just don't do it.
I'm going to.
Get there, though.
Don't worry, it's not going to add on to the time I've given notes.
Yeah, it is. This seat ain't very comfortable either, man.
See, still got a minute. Tick the damn tree. Keep me heads up about any cops.
Yeah.
I think about it now and then. I think about you now and then. When I'm coming home again.
When I'm coming home to you. Elvis didn't sing it. Watch out, cop. Go in the corner and speed off quickly.
I'm worried about that car's gonna cut me up.
Go for it.
Alright. Now we have the time. You bastard. Right. Wow, that was quite odd. I didn't think I was that close to him.
There you go, you got loads more time here yesterday. 4 whole seconds in
yesterday.
Fact. Yeah, last time. Last attempt.
I still don't think we're going to make it.
Remember, it's cut.
I know. We're going to make it.
3 minutes, 11 seconds.
Chop off the Chucky fans. Yeah, I don't know if this is the end of the mission.
No, I don't think it is. Because they come back out, don't they?
Oh. Chucky convention went down a storm.